by asking a question. Do any of you like to hold a grudge on people when you're mad? Yes. Well, what happened to me was, when the time came that my mom and my dad got divorced, they were at feud all the time, and I was constantly like in the middle of it. So at one point, I was always against like my dad and his side of the family, like never spoke to him or anything, because they would always hurt like my mom and talk a lot of stuff about her. So, and then there was a time that my grandfather was getting sick, and my mom and my stepfather, they asked me if I wanted to go to DR to go see my grandfather. And I, being mad at everybody on that side, I said no. And a couple months later, my grandfather died, and I never got to, the last time I saw him was when I was 13. I never got to say bye to him or anything. So me like holding that grudge now affects me here and there. Mm-hmm. So my moral of the story is never have a grudge on someone, because you never know when you lose.
Thank you, Carmen. That's nice.